Sequoia, Genji. Oke, okay, itu Sequoia.
Temyong.
Temyong. Oh, how many years have you been driving, Kuya?
20 years.
20 years?
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Father.
Father. That's your father? Yeah. So you're learning how to become a Kalesa driver?
Yeah. Soon.
Wow. How about your horse, Kuya? How old is your horse?
Seven.
Seven.
My name is Tisoy.
Huh?
Name is Tisoy.
Tisoy?
Yeah.
Kasi yung Filipino horse is a bit smaller. Diba?
Yes.
Kasi yung ibang kabayo, yeah, mas malaki, no?
This is a native horse.
It's a native?
Native horse from Bulacan.
Ah, ganun ba? Sige, Kuya, let's go for a ride, ha? To Manila Bay, White Sand. Ayan, mga kaibigan, you were asking me to take a Kalesa drive, so I'm leaving right now under Circle, which is gonna be open in just a few days, and I'm gonna go down to the White Sand Beach down at Manila Bay. We're gonna check it and see what's happening down there. So to all of you who are asking me to please go on a Kalesa, here I am inside the Kalesa, going all the way down there. And it's a nice experience, you know. There are many different kind of Kalesas. This is a smaller one. Some of them are very big, where you can put a whole family. Right here, we basically just fit a couple of people. Especially now it's, you know, social distancing time, so we've got to be a little bit careful. Don't put too many people inside, right? But it's a good experience. It's a nice, fun experience. We're going to pass, of course, into Moros, over to the right side. Then we're going to pass the Rizal Park, Carina Grandstand naman, diba? And then we're going to be at Rojas Boulevard with the White Sand. So that's where I'm gonna get down in a minute, guys.
Pinabalitan yung shoes ng kabay.
Once yun, ma'am. Yung hindi pa po nagda-lockdown kasi araw-araw pa kami lumalabas nun. So, once a week po. 4 feet na po yun. Once a week siya pinabalitan.
So, kundi lang yun to resta na yun, no?
Opo. Almost 6 months na po kami ano, walang
katalay,
walang work po.
So, na yun, sa mayan White Sand, mas maraming resta na?
Or, wala pa rin po,
diba?
Matagalang pa rin na... Sometimes meron, sometimes wala.
Apo. Sana meron na, ha?
Opo. Kayo, first passenger pa lang, ma'am.
Ah, talaga?
Opo. Simula kanina morning hanggang ngayon po.
Oh, my goodness.
Pero nung wala pang lockdown?
Mga tatlo, dalaw, apat, ganun po. Kaya lang ngayon po kasi wala talaga eh.
So, what can you do with a horse in the night? Does it stay in your house? Nakasang yung kamayo sa Japan?
Meron po siya stable.
Ah, meron stable?
Ako na marami po sila mga kabayo.
Okay.
Yeah. Ilan yung kabayo nyo?
Walang po sa amin talaga yun, ma'am. Meron pong may-ari po talaga siya. Meron pong mga 10 kabayo po sa isang stable po.
So, siya lang ba yung palagi niyang dinedrive or iba't ibang kabayo?
Ito lang po yung alaga namin.
Ah.
Kanya-kanya po kasing alaga.
Meron bang time na ayaw nilang tumakbo?
Wala naman po kasi on time naman po yung pagkain nila.
Ah, okay. Ilang beses sila kumain sa isang araw?
Dati, nung lalabas araw-araw, 4-5 times. Ngayon, nasa bahay lang naman sila. Itong mga nakaraang buwan, mga 3 times sabihin na lang. Kasi wala naman sila, hindi mo sila napapagod.
Ah, okay. Ano yung pinapakain niyo sa kabayo?
Soya beans po, yung taho.
Pinapaserve niyo din sila?
Meron din po.
Okay.
taga saan ka, kuya? Ah, ikaw, kuya, taga saan ka?
Taga Pier. Pier South.
Sa Pier South. Okay. Alright, Manila boy. Guys, thank you so much. These are the guys.